1, 2, 3.
Just when they thought things couldn't get any worse, Mac runs face first into the pipe spinner and wakes up on the floor.
I'm running full sprint, I hit the power cones. Hard hat flew up. I ain't never been hit that hard before in my life.
Hit the pipe spinner.
Damn, you look like
is that from running into the hill?
Yeah, I was full sprint. The next thing I know, I'm on my knee. I'm like, what the? That concussion there. It, I was on my knee, next thing I know. Being in a hurry, not paying attention. My own fault. It hurts. Done.
With Mac too dizzy to work, Pee-wee sends him to the hospital.
What? Yeah,
they're
running
down until Freddy.
Yeah.
Hey,
we've had an accident out here.
Yeah, he wants to go get checked out.
Mac's injury puts the day crew a man down, but that's not all.
I guess he wanted to go to the hospital, so that means we all get drug tested. And I'm not real confident at this point. One guy gets injured, they test the whole crew. That's always been the way it was, and I kind of forgot about that. And when I heard Mac say he wanted to go to the hospital, I started thinking, wait a minute, they're gonna test everybody, and kind of got a bad feeling in my stomach.
Most roughnecks don't think twice about a routine drug test.
I've got no problems with pissing in a cup, in a cup, whatever you want me to do with it. Hair sample, it don't matter. I can do it. Yeah, I'm clean. I mean, you can't just have some skitzed out crackhead running around or.
But bad decisions off the rig are haunting Tank.
I did a little bit of everything, kind of a buffet of recreational drugs. I'm no choir boy, that's for sure. I work hard, play hard, but maybe it's all out of my system. So it's been a while since I did it, so just not kind of have a little doubt.
His last chance is to convince Mac to finish his shift, so there's no drug test.
Man, I'm dirty.
You're supposed to ask me out to go.
Huh?
Ask me out to go.
I ain't saying it's on that camera.
As fast, how bad his injury was, if there's any way he could not go. Kind of a done deal. Nothing I can do.
With Mac headed to the hospital, Tank's out of options.
Shut up, bitch.
Huh?
I wish he would have just sucked it up, you know?
Yeah. If you pass that drug test, don't give up. You know, if he finds you that you're dirty, there ain't nothing I can do. I can't save you.
They want us in there. I gotta piss again.
Man, bummed out, man.
Now we have the safety man, Glenn, and he's gonna drug test everybody out here. And just pray the good Lord all of them's clean. I mean, I don't know if they are. I don't know what their extracurricular activities are. But, I mean, if they're doing something they shouldn't be doing, Glenn's going to be the dog to find out.
They here?
Everybody.
Oh.
No.